Hello, my name is Barbara Sadowska. We are here together with president of Barka Foundation, Tomasz Sadowski. We are social entrepreneurs. We established Barka 22 years ago in Poland, and we focus on development of human capital, development of people who are out of the market, out of the society because of communists, because low education, because of lack of entrepreneurial skills. And we are here because we think that our experiences, our models can be useful all over the Europe and also in Asia. We could share with the model how to develop people who are very poor, who could start new life, but they don't see any perspectives. So social enterprises are a very strong movement in Poland now. They are rooted in local communities, local environment, they are rooted in solidarity approach and to local awareness that everybody can be productive, can be in better situation. And we look for partners, and we think that we can add something innovative to these meetings and sessions. We would like to add that not only material capital is important, not only infrastructures, not only natural resources, but also we can prepare institutions which can develop those who are now burden for the society, and they can be productive, they can play important role for general wealth and general development of the countries. Thank you.